hands together for my man, the Wordsman. Come on, brother.
Alright, so this one is called Runaway Dream. Safe boundaries were once unknown frontiers. Runaway dreams. Everyday people plotting their schemes. Dreams make a difference. Sounds coherent. People constantly staring at this man. Once ran away from his dreams. Ran away from self. Malnourished. Aftermath of the hunger. Prelude to imperial. Goals within my peripheral. Self-doubt. All I had to do was find self-encouragement. People constantly playing musical chairs with their emotions. Thought my demons were all conquered. Reflection of a man turning to a monster. Back into that man. Resurrected prophet making profit. Potent with the pen. Neglected standard ways of making revenue. Blood, sweat, and tears. Cleaning the residue. Days we even hit the stage. I'm a trendsetter. Found the voice of the last bit of hope. For we have a black president. Forgetting the precedent of inspiration, passion, and dedication to these words already written. People telling me I need a job, steady income, tireless work ethic. Look like a testament on The Apprentice. You can't fire me. Pessimistic optimism and jobs don't hire me. Won't get to feature my poetry, my words, my actions are the teachers. Focusing less on gratification, manifestations, purge negativity. Once a lost soul, knowledge of purpose, I don't snatch purses. Introduce to you the words of art, perseverance, overcoming to this day. So don't get on stage to forget my stances. Never again will I let my dreams go astray. Chasing dreams infinity, because dreams slip when reality gets an enemy. Peace, family.